My name is Lisa, and I'm a graphic designer. And I was having a rough time. You know, I was doing drugs. I didn't really have a purpose in life. And I found Dianetics. My boyfriend had a copy. There's more to life than anybody had ever cared to teach me. I have actual a say in my life, and it's not life happening to me. I'm the one making my life go the way I want it to go.